Hey everyone, it's Sagan from Sign to Say, and I guess I didn't hit start quickly enough, but welcome back to Paper Mario and the Thousand Year Door. Let's go ahead and load up the game, and we'll pick up where we left off, which is we are ready to head on to Hooktail's Castle. Which may be our first proper boss fight in this game. Go ahead and save. If I'd known that was there, I wouldn't have gone back to say. Oh! Uh-oh. I've had a crash. I mean, that hard crash, and it's in the middle of saving data. This could be bad, folks. We may have just lost all our save data. When will I deal? Okay, good news, we're back. Everything is fine with our save file, and I did successfully save at this save block, so I guess that was just a fluke. Oh man, Hooktail Castle. Stories were all true. This place is terrifying. Well, you know, maybe be less of a pussy there, Koops. I guess that's his whole point here. Alright, now let's see what happens if I go this way. Oh, nice. We got a healing block there for 6 coins. I assume... Ah! I see. Shit. I guess that gets me across regardless. Well, I don't trust a dry bone, so... Alright. Ow. It's way harder to hit that than it is to hit his power toss. I hate shit like this, where it's just one fight after the other, no chance to recover. That's not bad. Fuck this guy. I hit that too early. Sweet. Oh my god, don't be a bitch, Mario. That was a fail. Okay, so I can't sit and do that forever. Good to know. Christ, can I get like a moment to recover here? Okay. That sounds highly useful. I'm not really. Oh, but I need 3 badge points to use that? Okay, well, we'll save it up then till I can level up, because. Jesus. Oh no! That's your daddy's bones there, buddy. His bones. They remind me of my father. There's no doubt about it. It's my father. Dad, I feel bad for him. Wait, what's this? Alright, my father's collecting some kind of letter. At least his bones are. So what should I do? Should I read it? Hell yeah, I'll read it. Okay, I could do this. I'll read it. I came to this castle to destroy Hooktail, but I'm stuck and can go no further. In this letter, I shall note Hooktail's weaknesses for those who follow. Dread Hooktail cannot tolerate creatures that begin with cur and end with cricket. Or end with ickit, excuse me. Hidden somewhere in this castle is an item related to Hooktail's weakness. If one is to have any hope of defeating Hooktail, one must find it, that item. One last thing. If faced with the ultimate doom, the fiend will use any trick to save itself. To help defeat it, do not give in to your kinder nature and fall for its tricks. Alas, I do not have the strength to continue writing. Already mist veils my eyes. My last words go to my son, Colorado. I love you, and I'm proud of who you've become. Huh? My son, Colorado? Not Coops? Oops. Yeah, I guess this isn't my father after all. This isn't my father. I wonder if that pile of bones over there is my dad. I mean, either way, we got some useful information. Okay. Okay, I know how we'll have to get back there, I think. Blarf, harf, harf, harf. Clearly don't value your lives much can this castle disturb us. You will go no further, and from this moment on, you will be nothing but bones. What are they doing? Ouch, it's no use, Mara. They're all over me, man. What should we do? I'm making headway. I'm going for it. I'm sure nothing's gonna happen. Holy shit, I didn't think it would actually work. Crap, I need Gumbella in this fight, and I don't have her, because I need to know what's up with them. But we can't flee the fight, so what do we got for items? Fireflyer probably isn't gonna do shit, because they're dead. I take that back. Nice. Holy shit, I got 32 star points out of that and a level up. I will take, if that's repeatable, I might farm that for a minute. Alright, I'm gonna take a flower point, no, I'm gonna take a badge point upgrade, so I can use that badge I just got. I kinda can't believe that worked. putting Goombella back in for a moment because I want to get the readout on Dry Bones. Also, I'm gonna power balance. Although it seems like Dry Bones only have one, or excuse me, Dull Bones in this case, only have one point. It's a Dull Bone, so just kill the thing. It was Koopa Troopa once. Max HP is 1, attack is 2, defense is 1. 2 throw bones to attack. Oh, and the ability to enforce them too. Attacks can strike multiple domes at once are the most effective. Bit of a waste, but I'm gonna go ahead and use the fire flower on her. Okay, now I'm gonna put Koos back in, because he seems to be more effective against his own kind. Okay, I understand now. I think. Damn it. Okay, it tosses me off as soon as I... Okay, we'll try that then. crap. It's hard to hold a button and do that. Oh, wait a minute, I'm overthinking this. I don't need that block to be down or write it up. I just have... Okay, yeah. As I said, overthinking it. Yeah, you go up. Then all I have to do is be right here and do that. Overthinking it. Sorry, guys. It happens. Okay. What a dick. Sorry if I'm not reading, I'm feeling a little tired today, guys. Yeah, because we've had it before. Alright, so we gotta find the key here. Oh, this looks like a trap, doesn't it? Well, that was easy enough. Mario, look at that. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Check it out, check it out. Ooh. Guys, forget this key, let's go open that spooky chest. Hey there, boy, am I so glad you found that key. Unbelievable. Yeah, here we go. Fools! Oh no, it's this asshole again. The demonic version of Face from Nick Jr. Why, only the most idiotic pudding brain adult would fall for a scheme like that. Castle trap to prevent anyone who entered this place from ever leaving it. No matter which path you take, you're fated to waste away to a slow, painful end. But wait, there's more to this great deal. I'll throw in a free curse, no charge. Oogly boogly boo. Weehee, now you're cursed, doofus. It serves you right. This curse is more cursedly curseworthy than any curse that's ever cursed you. For this curse makes you like a piece of paper when you press an old R. Weehee, what a curse. Who cursed like me? No one. No, I shall show you just how frightful a curse it is. Go on, press an old R. Oh no, so terrible. You idiot, press an old R. Press an old R and be ashamed. Weehee, just look at yourself. How embarrassing for you. Eat a sandwich, skinny. Do you understand what this curse means for you? Yes. Now farewell, you dumbbells. Wee hee hee hee. Seriously, fuck that guy. He's a fucking idiot. He helps us. Alright, so what happens if I go back in here? Is it automatic trap time? No. In fact, oh, I can walk across all this. Okay, so we still have the ability to open this. I think we need a bomb or something for that. But now, we can just do this. Whee! Come on. Like, what's the point of a badge that just changes the sound effects of my attacks? Like, I guess if you just got the badge points to spare. Woo! obviously there's something that's got to come down for that. Can't go this way, so we're just going to have to head backwards. Hey, look at that, it's a key. Cause we got tons of coins. I'm just gonna spend the 6 coins to heal up. Oh. Shit. I was not paying any attention there. Oh, balls. Shit. Huh? Oh my! Is this sounds a piece of cheese? Can't believe there are other thieves here beside me. I'm very strange. Hey, who are you? Me? Why, I'm Ms. Mouse, the Globetrotting Thief. Heard of me, sweetie? I heard there are rare and valuable badges here in this castle, and that's why I'm here. The real question is, why are people like you roaming such a rundown place? Well, you see, we're here to beat Hooktail and get, Crystal Star. So, I don't think we'll let you get the Crystal Star first, no matter how cute you are. Crystal Star, you say? Mm-hmm. Didn't know that a thing like that was hidden in this castle. Sounds intriguing. Perhaps I just heard something you didn't want me hearing? Darn. Oh, but that's okay. I mean, you were looking for this Crystal Star first. I already found the bad ones after, so let you get the Crystal Star. Hey. What's that supposed to mean? It means I must say goodbye for now, Mr. Cutie. I know, it's sad. We just met, and I already sent a say farewell. Alas. Oh my, you're so bold. Is that legal?
I will make it legal.
I almost forgot. I have the secret to share with you. Some of the castle has a badge that'll help you best Hooktail, or so I've heard. I don't know what kind of badge it is. Maybe you found it already. Maybe not. If you're going to fight Hooktail, I'd recommend finding that badge first. Oh! I know what badge she's talking about. And I was poo-pooing that badge earlier. Well, take care of her handsome mustache, man. Let's get together real soon. So the reason you would want to change is Mario's sound effects when he attacks is that one of them is a cricket sound. I wonder what your story is. I bet it's an interesting one, full of romance. Mushroom. Honey syrup. Caesar. And hey, a castle key. And a star shine. Or shine sprite. Alright, let's continue on. shit. Excuse me. No, I don't want to fight you. Tired of battles. Not feeling battles today. So that's, you know, boss fight. Oh, idiot. Oh, yeah, duh. What do you think about my new powers? Oh, God. Alright, will you just go the fuck away? Actually, wait a minute. Yeah, no, I'm gonna jump on him. Then, I'm gonna have Koops do a power shell. Excellent. There, now no more interruptions. That is hard to see from that perspective. Jeez. That was an ordeal. Okay, we've got another key we gotta contend with. Now we'll just leave that down, and that's the thing that fills in the block down below. In fact, Yeah, fuck it. Even if I'm not going to use all the batteries, I want to collect them. So I'll have to do a little backtracking. Sorry about that. Okay, well, at least we know there was something there. Shit. I hate stuff like this with perspective. See if I can grab it on the way up. If I can't, I'm giving up and moving on. I don't want to bore you guys. And I'm getting rather on the tired side. Plus the sentry is now going... Oh, God, I wasn't even... Fuck it. I wasn't even paying attention. I think it's just a mushroom. I'm not that worried about it. Obviously, if we need a bomb for to blow up in a wall, I mean, this is an area we're gonna have to revisit. Shit. Why am I not jumping on the dude that's still flying? Why do I keep forgetting to do that? Oh no, poor Koops got knocked on his back. Hold on, I'm just gonna make sure I'm not missing something that goes down on this. I don't think so, though. Yeah. Obviously, this is feeling like boss fight coming up. Oh, there's a save point. Alright guys, this is where we're gonna stop, unfortunately. I am sorry that it feels like such cock block. I hate to do that to y'all. I am legitimately feeling tired. I got my vaccine yesterday, and I'm feeling fine otherwise, besides the arm pain at the injection site. But I definitely am feeling like I'm dragging now. I mean, nothing, like, I don't feel ill, I just feel tired. And I don't know if that's related to that, or because I haven't had breakfast yet, but I want to call it here. This episode's already going to be a little longer than the previous ones just because of the restart and a couple other things going on. So, yeah. Sorry, guys. We're going to stop it here, but next time we'll pick up right here and we will face Hooktail and find out where this goes from here. All right. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. We are doing Chrono Trigger New Game Plus content during our Wednesday co-op stream currently. That's hopefully not too spoilish if you haven't ever seen Chrono Trigger. Check it out. The main thing to know is we've already beaten the game once, and we're now playing through the game with the items that we currently have, or had at the end of the game, which will make the early game very, very easy. So, anyway, with that being said, thank you so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. Stay tuned for more, and until next time, you stay classy, Internet. Elastic tubes and bots and bins, bits and pieces, and the magic from the handle make it weird.